no more room in hell. The dead will walk the earth.
We're gonna do something, this is because, hey, let's think about it, really. I mean, come on, right? Am I right? Yeah, so, you know, we might as well.
Again, I would like to thank.
thank JFA for inviting us to be here. We are always glad to have a free practice. Thank you. drummer. This is a biannual thing. It just happens to be on St. Patrick's Day. This is the drummer. Here's his story. Thank you, sir. All right. So this is a true story. Fuck this shit. Fuck the police. The other day,
I fucking took the Osmonds with Jamie.
But it wasn't my fault. I fucking hop on this fucking train, me and my buddy are sitting there, and we see the fucking cops, and we're like, God damn, we gotta get the fuck out. So, we get off the fucking train, and they're only checking at the fucking stop. So, we fucking walk up like, hey, we're gonna buy our fucking tickets. And they're like, nah, you were supposed to already buy your tickets. So they start giving me hassle, all this fucking bullshit, and like, whatever. The other fucking guy goes, hey, what's your phone number? And I'm like, hell yeah, this evening turned from
hell no.
And then he goes, what's your phone number in a serious way? And he goes, hey, yeah, what's your phone number? And I give him my phone number, and then he goes, okay, what's your social security number? Never mind, what's your address? And I was like, what the fuck? And then he goes, how many tattoos do you have? And I was like,
hell no!
I have a few. And he goes, what are your tattoos of? And I was like, I don't fucking know. And then he goes, are you a gang member?
Hell no!
That's what he thought.
Yeah. And then he goes, where the fuck do you work?
Hell no!
So I tell him where I work, and then he says, hey, do you want to go out this Saturday night? And we went out on Saturday night, and we fucked all of us.
Thank you.
you guys, but you guys better start working on it. Because I was looking up here and I was like, what? And you guys were all like, yeah. And you know what I'm saying? It's like, what? So.
Hey, good to see y'all. We're going to do a couple more songs. We're just, I guess we'll do one more. All right, we got. Well, anyway, see you after the show.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, everybody. Mount Twins is up next.